Hello YouTube! What is going on? Starman here, and today we're going to be playing some more Roblox Assassins. So guys, guess what? We got the, not exactly the rarest knife in Assassin, but like, this is basically a really rare knife. It's an axe. It's called Corrupted Axe. It's worth a lot. And it has full demand. That is crazy. Like, that's pretty cool. We are with Kobe. Oh, he has the second axe. He has the, Possessed Axe. What the heck? Freeze Corrupted? Dude, that's horrible. Guys, so basically, we're going to be, trying this Corrupted Axe. You already saw it, looks very cool. So guys, guess what? I figured out that there was a glitch. Like, there's an actual glitch. You can glitch into the VIP room. That's so awesome. Like, glitching into the VIP room. That is amazing. If I can freaking get up here. There we go. Okay. And then I'm pretty sure you're supposed to glitch. Oh, I messed up right there. Code 1. Alright. It's pretty cool. Wait, did I say that we were playing with Code? I don't think I said that. Alright, so we are in here. So I'm pretty sure. You're supposed to go like this? I have no idea. I think you're supposed to go like that. No! I'm so close. Alright, whatever. Let's see what this guy's offering. If you want Corrupted Axe, I'm not gonna accept that. So guys, look at this. Corrupted Axe. It looks amazing. I love it. Like, I love every knife. I don't know why. Just love every knife. Wrong player. I know this is horrible to say, but it's just Corrupted Axe looks way cooler. I mean, what I meant to say was like Corrupted Axe looks. It just looks way more like, I don't know. I just think it's kind of cooler than Skeleton King. So yeah, Kobe. Ooh, Kobe. Ooh. He said, "Bruh." Yes. IDK. Not exactly trading it. We have an elite case to open. All right, to start the day, or not? Yeah, pretty much the day. Yeah, we're just gonna open an elite case. So let's see if we can pull anything from here. A legendary. I mean, whatever. I just got a legendary. RIP. I just got Kobe again. Dude. Oh, dude, this corrupt act is OP. I am literally winning with all this. Oh. I wonder if we can all win the standard. Okay. Yeah. I'm gonna get a common. Wait. No, common. wait, what did he say? Dude, I swear, I always hit star, but he never dies. Yeah. Sorry, dude. I have hacks. I totally have hacks. Wonder what else I can do. Could, like, oops, I could, maybe, actually, no. Yeah, maybe we can trade some people. Maybe trade, Cole for his axe. Maybe, you know, let's just see if we can get his axe. Let's see if we get him all this for the axe. For an axe. So we have checked out this corrupted axe. In my opinion, I think it kinda looks cooler than Skeleton King. I'm sorry. Ugh, I shouldn't say that. I'm sorry. But it's just the truth. It's just the truth. I'm sorry. It's just the truth. Alright, anyways. We're gonna play with the striker a little bit. We don't really play with it that much. Let's just play with this real quick. Let's trade some people. Maybe trade this guy. Do I pay for that? Oh, okay. Alright. I actually have to guess what it is. Guess what? Alright, I know, right? You can stab through walls. XD. Oh, he left. Yeah. He rage quit, dude. He totally rage quit. Alright, let's just do one more round and we will end the video here. Okay. All VIP team. There's only two people that are VIP. Okay. No, he's gonna stab me! No! Don't stab me! Yes! Smurf. Alright, I got him. Die. You die, please. Yes! Alright, guys. We have ended the video with a win. So, yeah, guys. That is going to be the end of the video here. I'm just basically talking about this corrupted axe. It looks so amazing. I love it. So anyways, guys, thank you all so much for watching. If you guys enjoyed, be sure to like and subscribe to the channel. I did not forget about the Ghost of Night giveaway. Make sure to subscribe to the channel, comment your username, and like the video. And you will be in the giveaway for the Ghost of Night. So yeah, guys, we are about to hit 60 subscribers. That's awesome, dude. Like, I love that. Alright, guys, so thank you all so much for watching, and I will see you all in the next video. See you later, guys.